What are the advantages of a cloud-based disaster recovery? Every business, no matter how big or small, is at risk from IT interruptions that can bring operations to a halt. It is therefore crucial for businesses to implement a disaster recovery strategy. Some reasons why businesses should invest in disaster recovery include the cost of downtime. Research shows that 20% of organizations experience some type of system failure in any given year, and 80% of those go out of business in just over a year. Downtime is a cost that most companies cannot incur. Having a DR strategy in place will minimize downtime in the face of a disaster and will end up saving your business money. Brand reputation. We live in an always-on world, meaning that consumers expect service all the time, and your brand reputation can be tarnished very quickly. If your website is down, consumers will not wait. With a DR strategy in place, you can get your business back up and running in time before customer levels drop. Natural disasters. With the rise in natural disasters due to climate change, there is now an increasing need for businesses to have a DR plan in place. Natural disasters such as flooding and fires can take out an entire data center, whether that be physically or by cutting off the power supply. When you have a DR strategy, your entire system architecture, data storage, and applications can be replicated into a secondary data center. Human error. You can invest in the best hardware and choose a hosting provider with the best SLAs, but at the end of the day, humans can make mistakes. A disaster can occur in the form of a workman cutting through a power cable, which is completely out of a business's control. No company, no matter how big or small, is immune from human error. Disaster recovery strategies protect your businesses against these mistakes and prepare them for the unexpected.